Hello guys and welcome back to the crazy Minecraft video, but today Marco Funny Zombie has gone ahead and invited us for a wonderful build battle, and he's gone ahead and invited Marie. This is going to be such a great day. So guys, let's go find out what we're going to be building today, and hopefully it's going to be something really awesome. Hello Naveed, we thought for today we could do a build battle. You can build a penguin and we can build a lion. Don't waste any time. First to finish wins. Wait, are we going to be building those two creatures? That's going to be awesome. Well, it seems like Marie and Marco Funny Zombie are ready to get started. So guys, let's go see what materials they've given us, and hopefully it should be enough to go ahead and build a wonderful penguin. This is going to be awesome. So they've given us some stairs, some white concrete, black concrete, yellow concrete, and some grey ones, and also some glass, a door, and also some packed ice. But for this challenge, we do need to go inside creative mode, because if not, we wouldn't have enough items. So let's go and do this. I'm going to build my one right around here. It's a great spot. Should we do a countdown or should we just get started? Wait, I think Marco Funny Zombie has already started building. Okay, he's cheating, so let's go ahead and hurry up. So I'm going to build my penguin definitely right here, and I'm going to do it right like this. So I'm going to do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. And let me just go over to this side one more. And 11. And then let's do exactly the same around here. So that's 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and 11. And we're just going to make a perfect square purely because I want this to be the feet of my wonderful penguin. This is going to be so cool. And I'm guessing they've gone ahead and given us the packed ice because I think that's going to be good enough to go ahead and make sure we don't ruin anything. It's going to be very icy around here soon. So now we go ahead and go up quite a few. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, and 13. Perfect. And then we go across this side as many as we can, and then we just make a perfect rectangle. This is exactly what we're going to be doing for now, so hopefully it can look very nice once we're done. And I guess as the finishing touches, we can just go ahead, add maybe some ice around later on. You know, we don't have to do it right now. We can wait until this challenge is completely finished to make it look wonderful. Wow, Marco Funny Zombie is really going quick. And I can see he's trying to do it by himself. He's not getting Marie to go ahead and help him. I guess that makes it a lot easier for us. Well, let's keep on going. Hopefully we should be able to be done before Marco Funny Zombie. Thankfully, so far we've done a great job, but I am getting a little bit worried that Mark started a little bit sooner than us, so I have a feeling he might have the advantage here. Okay, let's do this. This is perfect. Now, I do want to add some stairs right in the middle. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then we go here. Perfect. So I want this to be like the area where you can walk in and add all your wonderful items, and maybe a front door as well. Hopefully that'll be good. So let's do this. So I'm going to go up like this, and perfect. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. And then I am going to go across all the way. Hopefully this is a great choice. And let me just fill up this area purely because I'm going to have to do it sooner rather than later. Perfect. And good. And then I want our door to be right here so I can add another concrete there. Perfect. It's getting there slowly. Guys, once I finish, you'll know exactly what it's going to look like. It's going to be perfect. So now I am going to go across all the way over here. And good. I'm going to make this little area its sort of chest piece where it keeps itself really warm. And good. And actually, I do want to get rid of these ones here and add it right around there. So hopefully this will give it a bit more texture, make it look actually really awesome. And perfect. There we go. I could get rid of these trees, but I might do that later. Well, let's keep on going. We've done a great job so far. So I'm going to do 1, 2, 3, and I am going to come out quite a few. So yeah, maybe I will have to get rid of these trees, but we can do that later. We can't waste any more time. Marco Funny Zombie is definitely winning right now. So this is going to be its beak. And good. Okay, it's starting to look very strange, but I'm sure once we're done, it will look awesome. So right in the middle, I am going to go all the way up and do it like this, and perfect. And then I do want its eyes poking out just like its chest. So let's do this. Perfect. And good. And there we go. Let's do the same around this side, and hopefully we'll be done in no time. There we go. And awesome. And then the black pieces for its eyes, and perfect. And there we go. See, it's not looking that bad whatsoever. But now comes the really awful bit. We do have to go ahead and fill up this whole area. It's going to take a very long time, but let's not waste it. So let's keep on going. Mark, how you doing over there, buddy? Let's go and check up on him. So it seems like he's done the feet, he's done the entrance area, and now he's doing his face. And Wait! Oh, it's lying down on the ground. These are its two back feet. Mark, you're doing a great job. This is awesome. Do you know what? I didn't realize Mark Offering Zombie was this good at building. But as of right now, either one of us could win. So I think I'm gonna have to pretty much crack on and do this as soon as possible. Marie, if you do want to help me, I would appreciate it so much. I just need to fill up this whole area with grey concrete. Or maybe we can get even Baby Zombie to help us. Do you know what? That'll be perfect. And as soon as we finish, I do want to go ahead and add quite a lot of furniture. I want to make this my permanent house. But the only thing I won't like is that in the winter, it's going to be so cold in here. Okay, let's keep on going. And it's going to be quite a repetitive job for now. Just going ahead, adding all this grey concrete everywhere, and making sure this whole penguin looks awesome. So let's keep on going. Hopefully we'll be done in no time. Now I do want our roof to look very open. I do want to add some glass and make sure it looks pretty nice in here. So what I'm going to do is just fill up this area for now, and then later we can go ahead and do this. So just keep going, and perfect. And I think we should be done in no time. Mark, how you doing? Hopefully you don't win. I think we should be able to win this, guys. As long as we hurry up, I think we should be done in no time. Perfect. Keep going. And awesome. Okay, I think so far we've done maybe 50% of the build. So we've done a great job. So I think only a couple more minutes and then we should be done. Mark, come on. We're doing a great job. It seems like Mark is slightly stuck now, which is great for us. I think he's trying to figure out what's going to look best and what's not. Now, directly he told us a penguin, I had the build right in my mind. I knew exactly what I was going to do. Maybe I've been having too much training recently. We've been building so many cool things like skeleton houses, wither houses, any sort of houses you can think of, we've pretty much done it. And I also think having a zombie with me is actually really challenging. Usually zombies can survive anything, but it seems like recently Markafrenia Zombie has been dying so much from all these challenges. So I think he's done a great job. Okay, let's keep going. And good. And I've just realized this flooring needs to change. So I'm going to go ahead and add its yellow feet as if it was on the inside as well. Hopefully this will look great once we're pretty much done. Now, I am slightly scared that maybe Markafrenia Zombie is not going to do the inside. So we might have to do it for him. Usually Markafrenia Zombie does things like that, but it seems like for maybe this challenge, he might just give up on it. And this adds some stairs there. And perfect. Well, so far, this looks great. And I'm a little bit scared that definitely that tree will have to go. So let's just go ahead, get rid of it for now, and hopefully it'll be done in no time. Mark, how you doing, buddy? Hopefully we can go ahead and check up on you. Let's have a quick look. Ah, that is so cool. So I can see its nose. I can see the back area. I can see its wonderful fur. This is going to be a great challenge. And I can see Marie is definitely improving on it. Well, guys, let's keep on going. I'm going to have to go ahead and finish off around this side. We've almost done it. Keep going. And perfect. Now, I did wish we had some tool that we could just go ahead and instantly build it, but I wouldn't want to cheat on this challenge. Markafrenia Zombie's probably been thinking about this for ages, so he should have had some training, and he should have been a lot quicker. Thankfully, we're almost done, guys. And then you guys can go ahead and tell me down below who you think's going to win. So guys, don't forget that the majority of you guys aren't subscribed, so go down below right now, and if the button is red, go ahead and press it, and also press the bell right next to it, so you'll never miss a video ever again. Well, let's keep on going. I think we've almost done. What I am going to do is fill up this area around here like this, and then I am going to get rid of the center so we can go ahead and have some natural sunlight inside. I think that would be a great build. So let's keep on going, and perfect, and right in the middle, I am going to go like this. And this is where we're going to get rid of this whole area. So we add some black glass and good. So it can pretty much fit in very nicely. I think this is great. Do you know what? I might actually get rid of my other house and pretty much keep this one. But I do think it doesn't fit in very well. Mark, I can see you building a great job around there. Hopefully you'll be done before I am, because I want to see them both done right at the same time. Well, let's have a quick look. This is awesome. And I'm pretty happy I've gone ahead and got rid of this tree. It really does make a difference. Okay, let's do this. Do you know what, guys? I think I'm missing is some sort of flippers. So what I'm going to do is go ahead and do them right around here. And perfect. Yep, I think that's great. Keep going. And good. And let's do it like this. I think that's perfect. And then we do a little couple at the bottom. And good. Okay, that's great. Okay, let's do the same around this side. So we have to go all the way around here. And good. And we go like this. And I think there's another one. And let's keep on going down. And good. Come on. We're so close right now. Hopefully we'll be done. And perfect. Oh, I think it's a little bit different, flippers. Let's go and have a quick look. So we went, oh, that's how we messed up. So we have to get rid of the two front ones here. And perfect. There we go. I think that's a lot closer. And good. Okay, hopefully this is not a deformed penguin. I'm hoping it's very aesthetic, but I have a feeling we have to go ahead and get rid of one layer at the back. And perfect. Okay, I think that's pretty much good. Mark, what do you think? I'm finished. Whoa, you have so much more to do. Well, I think we've done a great job, guys. We've pretty much gone ahead and finished, and I'm pretty scared that Marco Funny Zombie is not going to be done in any time soon. So what I'm going to do is go ahead, get some furniture, and add it right inside my wonderful house. So guys, give me a minute. I'm just going to go ahead and get some furniture. So I've got the basic items, and I'm just going to go inside and hope for the best. So I did want some sort of yellow carpet going all the way through the middle, pretty much just dividing the house in two. And then on this side, I did want to add a couple beds, a bedside cabinet around here, some lamps, and perfect. And then I did want to add a table, which I think I might do right here. So there we go, and good. And perfect. Now, the only thing I was thinking is that we could go ahead and add a ladder to a second floor, but I'm not going to do that in this episode. So let's add our sugar cookie plate right there. And perfect. Yum. That looks so nice. And then let's do our little station area around here. So let's do a chest, a crafting table, and then we do have a furnace and then a tall bookcase, which I was thinking we could do the bookcase around here, sort of like this. And perfect. And then I did want to add the furnace, which I might just do right on top. Perfect. I think that's good. And let's do another chest, actually. So let's do one around here. There we go. Do you know what? This isn't so bad. We can still have enough area to go ahead and put an armor stand, whatever we might want, right around there. And on the inside, this looks like an evil penguin. But I love it so much still. Well, guys, this is my house completely done. And it seems like Marco Funny Zombie still has a couple more minutes to go. So what I'm going to do is go ahead, wait for him to finish, and hopefully he'll be done in no time. But we've definitely won this challenge. Are you all ready to go ahead and see Marco Funny Zombie's build? Look, it looks so awesome. So they've gone ahead, added a giant tail, and his two back legs with his wonderful nails on. And it seems like right inside, it looks really awesome as well. So you guys ready to go and see this? I think it's a perfect build. Inside we go. And look, there is so much space. And I thought we could actually do exactly the same to Marco Funny Zombie's house. So pretty much go right up here, add some bookcases in this little hidden area right around here. And perfect. And it will kind of look like that. But it is a little bit dark in here. So what I might do is add some lamps right above. Let's try and do this. Come on. It's actually really challenging. And perfect. And there we go. And let's do a lamp around here. And a lamp around here. And then we have to put everything else in the house right at the end. So I'm going to put two beds for Mark and Marie. Then a granite bedside cabinet. And another one around here. Two lamps. And perfect. And then let's do the tiger plushie right around. Let's do it on the bed. And perfect. Look, it looks perfect in here. And then let's also go ahead and do the wicker bedside cabinet right there. And then let's do the tables right around here. And perfect. Guys, even though it's a little bit crowded in here, I still think it's perfect. But maybe we could make everything a little bit smaller, like getting rid of these and stuff like that. Well, guys, go ahead and comment down below which one is your favorite house. Is it the lion one or is it the penguin one? It'll be so awesome to find out. So, guys, I think today's been awesome. I'm super happy I've got a now wonderful new house right inside our build. And hopefully everything should look perfect. So, guys, I will see you soon in another crazy Minecraft video. And don't forget to like this video. Subscribe down below, button is red. And don't forget to press the notifications bell. So, guys, I'll see you all soon. Peace out.